In this week's Pray for the Nations, we focus on Afghanistan. Over the past 7 months, Pakistan has ordered all undocumented Afghans to return to Afghanistan. Many families have returned with virtually nothing, and there are many pressing needs. One in three children in the country face crisis levels of hunger. The global body of Christ can pray with compassion for suffering Afghans. It is possible that Afghans were exposed to the gospel in Pakistan, where the church is not underground like in Afghanistan. We know that the gospel provides a hope not based on earthly circumstances. May those who have received this hope hold on to Jesus as they return and continue to share this hope in Afghanistan. Please join us in prayer. Pray for the economy in Afghanistan to improve, providing jobs and relief to its people. Pray for the protection of all returning Afghans and provision as they seek to build their lives in Afghanistan. Pray for Afghan believers to hold on to Christ and share the hope they have found in Him.